This is Breaking News Desk, and I'm Stephanie Taylor. We have breaking news that a Texas man was sadly killed in a skiing accident that occurred in southwest Montana. 60-year-old Kirby Smith died of blunt force injuries to the head that occurred at Big Sky Resort. The victim, who was wearing a helmet, was skiing with his son at the time of the accident. The crash remains under investigation by the Big Sky Ski Patrol.